Students in the Dayton Independent School District in Northern Kentucky will begin the school year on a split schedule. They'll spend 40% of their time at school and 60% of their time at home. On Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays, half of the students' day will be spent learning at school, the other half learning from home. Students will be assigned to either a morning or afternoon group. Wednesdays will be an entire day devoted to remote learning.